This is Meadow's number 8. I just finished. I'll zoom in so you can see some of the details. Things going on that I like. These kind of strange flowers. Neat stuff going on. I just love the way that these things turned out. And the top, and the idea is it's as if light is poking through the trees, and I purposely made it so it looks like it's all dripping down, like it could be a swamp, and it's ambiguous. It feels like it's, I'm still calling it a meadow, but it's meant to be ambiguous.